happens every Sunday. Foudy's Finds. We want to welcome in a good friend of the program, Julie Foudy, for our Foudy Find. It's Mother's Day. You have to have some type of Mother's Day flavor for us today, Julie.
Of course we do. And, you know, the Golden State Warriors, of course, are looking to get to their third NBA Finals. And they have this incredible fan base, as we all know, a rabid fan base. But I found out one person in particular gets the home crowd in a complete frenzy.
After retiring as a school teacher, Robin Shriver gained a reputation as an up-and-coming artist.
I get a lot of self-satisfaction out of doing it.
Along with her unique artwork, Robin became known for something else.
You kind of have this instantaneous feeling ridiculous, and then for some reason I just kind of get into my zone.
Where did the whole dancing camel stuff start?
We bought this particular sweater for our son for a holiday gift. And our son is 6'4", so it was my husband bought a woman's size. And they said, you wear this.
Wear it she did. Robin danced as if no one was watching. And people took notice.
We just cannot get enough of Robin Shriver. We love you, lady. Believe it or not, she has no formal training. What you're seeing is 100% God-given natural talent.
How surprised were you when it went viral?
I just was shocked. Like, you know, no words.
With more than 40 appearances on the dance cam and one choreographed routine with the Warriors dance team.
Mama's getting it. This is good. She's got all the booms.
Robin is a bona fide fan favorite.
I think people like people that just kind of have fun.
What happens when you go to a Warriors game now?
Sorry, Steph Curry, but I get a louder cheer than a three-pointer. The entire stadium goes crazy.
I heard Steve Kerr actually said something to you about that.
They have dance cam when there's a timeout, and he gives up. He does not. They just watch it.
He said,
they don't listen to me, so we just stop and we watch you.
How would you describe your dancing style?
Soul Train. I used to watch Soul Train every Saturday morning when I was in high school, and my dance moves are the same dance moves as Soul Train. This is really all about the hips. I kind of dance with the hips going, and then you do the salad toss, the lasso. I want to teach you a basic move that I invented called the Splash Brothers.
Oh.
You just do this really slowly, but then you just speed it up. Just speed it up, speed it up.
What would your message be to people to watch you?
If you love to do something, just go for it. Don't care what anybody else says.
And Elle, this is what warms my heart because it is her, and this is as a mom, because my kids won't let me dance. It is her son and her husband, actually, who are the ones who said, go on, Robin, get up and dance and show your stuff, sister. So I love that.
Oh, I love that, too. I encourage my parents to always do the shopping cart and anything else they want to pull out. But what has the dancing on the Jumbotron done to her popularity at the Warriors games, Julie?
She actually talked about how she can't even get out of the arena after games. She's taken selfies for an hour. She said, I met even some of the players at the All-Star game recently. And they said how much they loved her. They were dancing with her. She said the only two who wouldn't dance with her were Kevin Durant and Klay Thompson. But she said they were so kind. She's even danced with Steve Kerr at a restaurant. So they all are big fans of Robin.
Julie, we're a big fan of yours, and it's Mother's Day. Do you have any plans? You are a mother of two.
I do. I have some plans. I have some hiking I'm going to do with my kids. Oh, wait. What?
Oh, yay!
This is unexpected.
Oh, look at this.
Thank you. I'm convincing them that they should let me do more dancing, but we're going hiking today instead. They're like, Mom, please don't do that to us.
This is fantastic.
I did not expect this. I was like, get out of the office.
You're like, I'm working.
Yeah, we've already seen a video like that go viral, but they came bearing sweets and they wanted to surprise you on SportsCenter. So
yeah,
happy Mother's Day.
I did not want to be that video.
Yeah, exactly. Happy Mother's Day, Julie, and thanks to your gorgeous children for joining us as well. Have fun on your hike.